Hi, I'm Mike from Act Two Books. Today we're going to talk about a little bit about fine bindings. We just got several nice collections in of fine bindings. Easton Press, Franklin Library, Limited Editions Club, Heritage Press, and the Folio Society. Probably close to 100 titles altogether. Here you see some of the Easton Press that came in. A very nice six-volume set of The Decline and Fall of the Roman Empire, priced under $300. And some editions from the Easton Press President series, which are kind of hard to find, and these are pretty cool. Franklin Pierce, Abe Lincoln, Teddy Roosevelt, and George Washington. Also, of course, some of what people traditionally know as the Easton Press, their fine literature series. You'll find some Mark Twain, some Herman Melville, Moby Dick, James Fenimore Cooper, Charles Dickens, a lot of titles in that. With the Franklin Library, some of the neat ones that came in is the Franklin Library First Edition series, and you'll find some first editions in, like, Faulkner, for instance, which is kind of hard to find. And some other Easton Press, some really nice Easton Press military series, science series, and some other titles as well. It's funny, one of my friends was just saying this is kind of like a book porn video, and it is, which is kind of a cool site, by the way, if you want to check it out. It's called bookporn.tumblr.com. Just make sure you do the .tumblr.com if you're looking that site up, but I think you'll enjoy it. These books will all be in the store this weekend. I hope you stop by and check them out. Thanks a lot. Check out our website, too, act2books.com. Our entire inventory is now searchable online. And we'll see you this weekend. Thank you.